up there. It's probably been like 200 years since anyone's farmed up there, and it still grows along the river. And healthily, you know, those big heart-shaped leaves. There's tons of it up there right now. It's not quite ready. They say when the edges of the leaves start turning yellow, start turning brown, that's when the taro is ready for harvest. They're still growing. Not quite there yet. Otherwise, I'd ask them to climb up the taro. That's what they do, that's staple food, right? Corn with maple. And then the Twinkies out in front of us. So one side that's pretty short, right? It's like 32 feet. The other side, right, it goes all the way through the island, comes up at Kauai now. Right at the drive-through for Bubba's Burgers. I put an order in. Be right back. Only 30 feet, right? It only goes about 100 yards back. So pretty far. Maybe once upon a time.
Whoa. This is beautiful.
In the summertime, it gets real cold.
Yes.
Extended periods of time, there's a white sand beach that forms back there. But I'm sure that happened in the small five yesterday.
Whoa.